We are continuing with the exercise 1.3, question number 6. Amitabh is 1 meter 82 centimeter tall and his wife is 35 centimeter shorter than him. What is his wife's height? That means height of Amitabh is 1 meter 82 centimeter. Okay, now what is the height of wife? Wife is 35 centimeter less. So you have to subtract. So it is 1 into 100 plus 82, you got it as 182 centimeter minus 35 centimeter. That means you got 12, 7, 7 minus 3, 4, 1. This 147 centimeter, you can convert it 1 into 100 plus 47. That means 1 meter 47 centimeter is the height of wife, his wife. Okay, so you got this. Now next question is, the mass of each gas cylinder is 21 kg 270 gram. What is the total mass of 28? The total mass means it increases. So mass of gas A gas cylinder is 21 kg 270 gram. That means 1 kg equals 1000 gram. So 21 into 1000 plus 270. So 21,270 gram. Now mass of 28 cylinders is equal to 28 into 21,270. How much it will be? 21,270 into 28. 800, 877 56. Balance 5. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 4, 20. 21 balance 2. 8 1s are 8 plus 2, 10. Balance 1. 8 2s are 16, 17. Then 2 0s are 2, 7s are 14. Balance 1. 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So it is 0, 6, 5, 5, 5, 5, 6, 0. Here it is 9 and 5. So it is this much grams. So 1000. So 3 places you had to leave. So how much you got? You got it as 595 kg 560 gram. So this is the total mass of 28 cylinders. Okay, now next is, in order to make a shirt, 2 meter 25 centimeter cloth is needed. So cloth for one shirt ke liye kitna cloth? That means 2 meter 25 centimeter. 1 meter is 100 centimeter. So 2 into 100 plus 25, how many centimeters it is? 225 centimeters are required. What is the length of cloth required for 18 such shirts? So 18 means increase, you have to multiply. So cloth for 18 shirts will be 18 into 225. That is 225 into 18. So we'll multiply 225 into 18. 8 5s are 40. Balance 4. 8 2s are 16 plus 4 20. Balance 2. 8 2s are 16 plus 2 18. 1 5s are 5. 1 2s are 2. 1 2s are 2. So it is 0 5 10. Balance 1 4. So you got it as 4050 centimeter. So it is 100 centimeter is 1 meter. So it is, you will convert cloth needed for 18 shirts. 18 shirts is given as 40 meter 50 centimeter. Okay. Now next question, the last question is, to stitch 1 meter 30 centimeter cloth is needed to stitch trouser. Okay. Out of 25 meter cloth, how many trousers can be stitched and how much cloth will remain? That means you have got cloth required for one trouser. How much you want? 1 meter 30 centimeter. You will convert to centimeter. That means 1 into 100 plus 30. How much it is? 130 centimeter. Now out of 25 meter. So 25 meter is a total length given. Total length of cloth given. Okay. So out of 25 meter, 25 into 100, so this much centimeter is the length of the cloth given. How many trousers can be? How many trousers means total this much, one for this one. So number of trousers scale for that you have to divide 2500 upon 130. Okay, now division 2500 divided by 130. You will do here 1 times, that is 130. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 3, it is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. And here 9 times, 9 0, 0. 9 3s are 27, balance 2. 9 1s are 9. This is 1 0, sorry. 9 0, 0. 9 3s are 27, balance 2. 9 1s are 9, 10, 11. So you will subtract these two, that is 30. So it is 19 trousers you can make. Okay, and remaining cloth is 30 centimeter. So how much it is remaining? Only 30 centimeter is remaining. So I hope you understood the conversion. Conversion mainly it is 1 meter equals 100 centimeter. 1 meter equals 100 centimeter. Then 1 kg equals 1000 gram. Then what do you have? 10 millimeter equals 1 centimeter. Then 1 liter equals 1000 milliliter. That is it. These are the things that you have used in this calculation. Okay, thank you.